Back to the channel, y'all. In this episode, I'm gonna share with you guys the only product you're probably gonna be able to get now because of this pandemic that's going on. I actually went out to your Dollar Tree today, guys, and I picked this up. And the reason why it kind of caught my eye is, you know, a lot of people, you can't get disinfect sprays now. Can't get no hand sanitizer now. So, you know, pretty much I stay home. I'm staying home anyway because I don't go around people too much. And I don't go around people when it ain't no pandemic. I'm the type of person that stay to myself. So, anyway, if you guys must get out, I saw I share this product with you guys. Something you can sanitize your door handles and your steering wheel and stuff in your car. And, it's proven it claimed that it kills viruses right here. As you can see, it killed a rotavirus. It kills the pandemic for 2009 H1N1 influenza A virus, as formerly called swine flu. So if it kills that, I'm pretty sure it kills some other viruses too, you know. Come pretty darn close anyway, you know. It got to be pretty darn close. Killing the COVID-19, you know, you got to knock it down anyway. So your chance of getting it, using this product, will be very slim. All right. So it also states that it kills 99.9% of bacteria and all viruses here. So it's an antibacterial and a disinfect spray, all in one. All right. It's called Pine Glow Ocean. So no further ado, man, I'm going to show you guys how I say use it for disinfect your vehicles. This is on my black Ford Explorer. That's something you call the second generation. The best generation, in my opinion. Okay. All right, so let's hit it. I bought a new bottle as well to go with it. And this is how you're going to have to do it, man. Sanitize your door handles and stuff like this. And it's antibacterial, so it kill all viruses, what it says, and it kill germs as well, or whatever, you know. So I just said I'd do a video on it because, like I said, plus it cleans and deodorizes. You ain't gonna be able to get nothing else but something like this now. See, because the stores, there's no sanitizer. There's no real disinfect sprays nowhere. So we're going to have to turn to stuff like this to actually do your cleaning and stuff. So that's why I said I'll share this with you guys here. It's called Pine Glow Oceans. Antibacterial. It's a cleaner, degreaser, and a disinfect spray. All in one. Alright, so here you go again. It's an antibacterial and a disinfect. It kills and cut grease and grime all at the same time and kills the flu virus. Alright, this is what you're going to have to use, man. I'm telling you. You take it, spritz some on your door like this. Try to protect yourself at all costs, man. Take a little bit, put on your rag. Do your steering wheel. At all costs is what you're going to have to do, guys. See here? Probably get some dirt off the steering wheel. See there? Pull off light dirt. And, you know, like I stated, it's just because, man. I mean, it's like all the disinfect spray stuff is gone. Like the Lysol and all that stuff is gone, man. Can't get it. Can't get it. Got you whatever you can use to disinfect things. Because they said that virus ain't no joke, though. The right ones get it. It can kill you. I told you guys I have an iron party, but don't hold me to it. Eye potty might not work too good. It hit you right. As you can see, just pull off some dirt and grime a little. So, yeah, man, I just want to share that with y'all here. Just some Dollar Tree pickup. Something you can do. Something that's going to kill germs and cleans. It's a cleaner and disinfect. So, that's about all you can get. It's something like this, guys. Because, like I said, the hand sanitizers, the disinfect, Lysol sprays, and all that stuff is gone. They're sending that to the hospital. You know, the personnel's at the hospital and stuff getting that. So, for the general public, you got to make your own stuff out here, man. You got to think outside the box. So, while you're at Dollar Tree, you might as well go and get you a baller. Get you one of them spray ballers to go with it. And make your own. So anyway, I just want to share it with you guys. Hope that I shed some light out here, man, on some tips. How to disinfect and keep from catching that flu. And that doggone COVID-19. Super flu, they call it. Till next time, guys. I'm out of here. Peace.